Let's get on the goodies out. Should have them on my shoulders, baby.
My old brother, Gilbert Niemeyer, put together some. Shooting stuff.
I didn't get my camera flashed out.
And a little shooting iron. Seating the ball.
Starting the ball. There, seating it. Easy, dropping all my goodies.
What is that, a plum?
What?
You just, oh.
That's the ball starter.
Oh.
I gotta find my pan primer. I didn't dig that out earlier. I might not have it.
You got your flint?
Yeah, it's in there. See if the old girl will go off with that course of powder in it.
Oh, shit. Stand back.
Now, see how it hits?
Yes, sir.
A pan fire. I found my pan primer. It's got finer powder in it. I say I'll find it. We should do a little better this time. Drop my ball straight.
Oh, I have it right here.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, all right. All the accoutrements.
Figured it would do better than that. Didn't want me to. Another hang fire.
Blew through the tube and cleared it, correct?
Yeah. You ain't supposed to do that by all the safety Nazis. You can kill yourself. But the way I see it, any fool that can blow their head off with an empty gun need to be taken out of the gene pool.
Exactly. I totally agree.
All right, where did I put the bottle?
In your pocket.
Yeah, I thought I did. Yep, right there. Got it right in there where to get my lens and my glasses couldn't grease it. If I remember right, that ain't 4F powder in that primer plate. I think it's 3F.
So what we're doing is loading the...
We're putting powder in a flash pan.
All right, and then the...
Drop the frizzing down.
And it goes into the...
Yeah, it goes into the hole in the barrel and ignites the charge. If it's any faster this time, I doubt it. Nope. Another hanging fire.
Well, that's pretty much how they shoot.
Huh? Oh, it's faster than that.
Really?
Yeah. If everything's right.
Ah.
But everything ain't just right.